Think back to when you first started, and then think about today's world.
Okay.
So, what were the biggest challenges then? What are the biggest challenges today? Are they different? And what have we learned?
You know, they're not significantly different. You know, you've still got to pick the load up on time. You've still got to deliver the load on time. You've still got to protect the cargo. You've still got to be safe. I mean, they're not significantly different. But what I will say is our industry, anytime a regulation, a safety regulation came along 25 or 30 or 35 or 40 years ago, we fought it. We fought it. Like, hey, that's gonna make things tougher. What I've learned is good safety regulation really helps us as an industry to modernize and to advance. And so, like, I'm looking forward to the ELD requirement at the end of this year, because Swift already has incorporated ELDs into their operation. Knight has already incorporated that type of technology into their operation. And so I think that's what I see the biggest change in, is a modernization of really understanding safety and the importance. The public today is not going to tolerate a truck that they don't believe is safe. And so that has changed a bit. Now, technology has changed things also. Our customer requirements have changed things also. I mean, it used to be we told a customer, hey, we'll pick the load up today, we'll deliver it tomorrow. Didn't have a time that we had to do it at. Mm-hmm. The logistics, the whole system of logistics has become much more technical and much more service sensitive and much more intense. So those are just some of the things that I see that have changed a little bit. And I'm sure I missed a lot, Deborah, but those are the ones that come to mind.